Welcome to the house of R. Today we're gonna unbox four majorettes found here in my collection. And we got mainline, cost about $3. We got a majorette version of the moving parts with the opening door, that's $5. For some reason this Audi R8 is $6. And we got the VRC, that's about $7 in Norway. So let's open up, see what we got for the money. Let's start off with the mainline. That's a Peugeot 208, I think. So only critique I got of these majorette cars is they don't write what car you get on the front of the box. Some of them, they don't. This one, let's have a look. Peugeot 208. Look at that. Not bad. Dark blue color. Chrome in the rims. Cool rims. Some graphics. 208 in front. Peugeot emblem. Black interior. Looks like something one of my neighbors would have. Cool. Alright. Go from $3 to $5. This one is named Renault Alpine A110. Vintage series. Let's have a look. Little more plastic. Look at that. Beautiful orange color, a little more detail. Got some built-in headlights there, cool rims, black interior, gray bumper. It comes with a little card. Got some facts here. Cylinders for engine size, power 138 horsepower. Renault Alpine. That's cool. Not bad for $5. I got the opening side doors. Alright, next one. That's the Audi R8 Coupe. That was $6. Let's open it. Look at that. Yellow taxi. R.A. taxi, never seen one of these out in traffic. Not in Norway anyway. That's a cool one. Cool rims, cool graphics, black interior. Excellent. I don't know why this is twice as expensive as the Peugeot, but probably a reason. Some more details, maybe. Very cool car. Alright, last of the day. That's the majorette VRC cars, World Rally Cross cars. And it says metal body, rubber tires, suspension, licensed vehicle. $7. Alright, let's have a look. Yeah, it comes with a little box so you can put it away. Majorette Ford Fiesta VRC. cool. Look at that car. It's rubber tires. Lot of graphics. Lot of advertisement. That's a cool Ford Fiesta. Just needed to open one of these because I bought some of these from this rally series. So I have to get the rest now. It's real cool. Alright, I'm gonna photoshoot these cars into my garage. So please, if you haven't, subscribe, put a thumbs up if you liked this video, and hit the notification bell so you get a warning each time I open some new cars. And I see you later.
Ha ha ha!